What are you gonna name him?
Well, I was thinking maybe Rocco. I like the name Rocco, but then I thought Mike.
Mike?
You don't like Mike?
No, Mike is not a great name for a dog.
Right.
Rocco is better.
Okay. So they name you Nadia after the gymnast?
Yeah.
So you're a gymnast?
No. Oh, here we go. See? Rocco. Yay. He likes it.
Yeah, I like Mike.
Walking along, he was a lonely man. All of a sudden he heard a dog barking inside a garbage can. He took out the beat up dog and wrapped him up like a ham. Heard a little voice say, "What the hell you doing in my garbage can?" Bob looked up, what did he see? A little Swedish girl, sweet as can be. He said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. This dog does belong to me. I found him in your trash can." He said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. This dog has to really pee." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me." Bob went and saw the movie with her in a Prometheus ship. She made love to her alien boyfriend. That was a trip. He gave birth to a slimy face hugger, little creep. Got chased by an engineer across the movie screen. Bob thought Noomi looked cute in her tight little rubber spacesuit. He said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. You're not a xenomorph I see. Just a girl for me." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. You're prettier than Ripley." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the one tonight. I still want to name the dog Mike. I hate that damn name Rocco." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. All this dog does is poop and pee." Bob said, "Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl for me. Noomi, Noomi, you're the girl, that's it. Noomi, I think this dog is too crazy." Thanks a lot, Rocco.